One of the things that kids used to do back in my day is climb trees. I haven't seen a whole lot of kids climbing trees lately because I haven't heard of a whole lot of falling out of trees. But keep in mind, trees are very sturdy. That's how they build houses, with the wood that trees give you. Unless you have a brick house, of course, then it's not made out of wood. Anyways, catch you later.